I wrote this song a long time ago when I lived in New York City, and you find some romantic, strange, twisted shit when you're waiting for subway trains sometimes. Late at night on 96th Street, like a kid scared shit, like, oh my god, you see some girl across the way and you think she's waving to you, but then some other guy comes up from behind you. But it's romance, you know, when you're a kid and you say these things. So I wrote it for Little Feet, you know, that's what I was thinking of.
Waiting on my train. Thank you.